Product tabs. Product tabs layouts. How to add various types of tabs to the product page. There are two tabs designs in Lumia theme: inner tabs and outer tabs. Outer tabs are located under the product content area. Inner tabs are placed in the product information content area, typically on the left or right side. They can be presented as vertically collapsible sections or as horizontal tabs. Steps to enable outer or inner tabs. Find the Lumia theme that you want to edit, and then click Customize. Open the drop-down menu at the top of the page. Select the product page template that you want to edit from the drop-down menu. Click the main product section to view its settings. To enable the inner tabs layout, uncheck the Show Collapsible Tabs checkbox. Click Save. To display inner tabs horizontally, check Transform Inner Collapsible Tabs into Classic Horizontal Style checkbox. How to add various types of tabs to the product page. There are 5 tab types in Lumia theme: Description tab, Text tab, Page tab, Metafield tab, Apps tab. Let's explore each tab in more detail. Description tab. After installing the theme, you will see one description tab. This tab is enabled by default. However, if the current product does not have a description, this tab will not appear. If you previously removed the description tab, you can add it again. Adding steps. While on the product page template, click the main product section to view its settings. Click Add Block and select a description block. Click Save. Text tab. Adding steps. While on the product page template, click the main product section to view its settings. Click Add Block and select a collapsible tab block. Type or paste your text into the text box row content. Click Save. Page tab. Adding steps. While on the product page template, click the main product section to view its settings. Click Add Block and select a collapsible tab block. Select Page in the page browse field row content from page. Click Save. Metafield tab. Step 1. Create product metafield. From your Shopify admin, go to Settings, Custom Data. Under Metafields, click Products. Click Add Definition. In the Name field, enter Custom tab. Click Select Content Type, and then select Multiline Text from the list. Click Save. Step 2. Add content to product metafield. Click a product that you want to edit. Click on the custom tab metafield at the bottom of the product page. Type or paste your text into the text box. Click Save. Step 3. Add tab to product page. While on the product page template, click the main product section to view its settings. Click Add Block and select a collapsible tab block. Connect a dynamic source in the field row content by clicking on the top right corner icon. Click Save. Apps tab. This tab collects the content of all apps that are included as separate blocks for the product. Let's look at an example of a product reviews app. Adding steps. While on the product page template, click the main product section. Click Add Block and select an app block. Click Add Block again and select a collapsible tab for apps block. Click Save.